Yummy, huh? Oh, yeah, well, it's not supposed to go up your nose.
Get that chomp on pre-order, buddy. Getting your chomps off early access.
of sound now, maybe. Sorry about the focus on this camera. I really need to switch it out, but I was hoping you could hear her snooping. Of course, now she's not doing it loud enough to hear. Oh man, that's something for me to clean up. That's embarrassing. Hey, you don't need to hiss now. It's okay. And what are you smelling there? Just other cats? Be good. No, no, none of that chomping, snorting stuff. Good. Hey. Take it easy. Hey, whoa, whoa, whoa. Take it easy now. He's a buddy. He's my buddy. Hey, buddy. You're good. You're a good boy. I like the way you didn't react. He's just like, okay, sorry. Sorry I live here. You ready to go back in your room?
No.
I think you might be ready to go back in your room. Logan, you're a good boy. He barely even flinched at that. That scared me more than it scared him. Yeah, I hear you. You got some real crazy energy, kiddo. Hey, why do you have to zoom off like that? Nah, be good. Look, he's not causing any trouble. Oh, come on, you just went in there. Oh. Well, at least now I know there's nobody over there for her to run into. Teaspoon's in the closet. So she can't get to him, and Logan was the only other one over here. Do you want some bedroom time? We can do that. You want to just hang out here for a little bit? Play with toys? Why don't you stay here, and I will let Teaspoon out of the closet and out of the room, okay? Take it easy on me, too. She loves these toys. She loves that kicker. Yeah, she's gonna go right for it. She's picking it up. Maggie, you better head out. This isn't a safe situation for you. Let's go. She's gonna run under the bed. Yeah, I knew it. Maggie! Why? I was just gonna clear everybody out of here. Nah, I don't trust it. Don't start zooming over there. I can't get under the bed if you're gonna go under there with Maggie.
Maggie, come on.
Maggie, move. Okay, she just ran down the hall. I get full speed being a goofus. I thought I was gonna stop her and get Maggie out of the bedroom, but now she's got other plans. And you're just a little too hyper, kiddo. Man. Oh. Hang on now. Don't start with Maggie. She'll give it right back. Maggie, come here. I got you. Come here. I got you. Come here. You're my Maggie Moo. You're my Maggie Moo. Yes, you are. All right, now's my chance to put Maggie out and close the door.